Video games and apps. She's quite cool. And she's an animal lover who runs a charity shop for animals.
Hello everyone. I'd like to start
What do I need to do Okay. So I'd like to start by just explaining a little bit about the character Rosie Maldonne from Queen of the Trailer Park. So she's a very sexy woman, as you can tell from the back over here. She's outspoken, she's confident. Some might describe her as being a bit of a big mouth. And I'd say, if there are any British people in the audience, I'd describe her as being a little bit like Marmite. So some of you might not know what that is, but it's a thick, brown, yeasty paste that we eat over here in Britain. And the whole advertising campaign behind that is you love it or you hate it. And it's possibly the same with Rosie, and for the record, I love both of them. So she lives in the south of France, on the Côte d'Azur, which is absolutely beautiful. But she's broke. She's broke, and she's got three children. Sometimes four children, because she has an angst-ridden best friend called Deryl, who's not very good at looking after her own child. And so sometimes she's walking around looking for a way to earn a quick buck, living in the trailer, totally broke, with four kids hanging behind her. So within the story, she accidentally unearths a huge stash of money, which she finds in a dustbin or a trash can in McDonald's, in the playground there. So then she gets caught up in a roller coaster ride, which involves the mafia and some kidnapping and a missing best friend and a cute cop who she falls head over heels in love with.